welcome everybody. We're gonna do a pretty short run today because I want to get this new map mod installed. Welcome back. Hope everyone's doing well. Welcome to the new subscribers. We're gonna take a load of sewing machines from Denver, Colorado, a Walmart Logistics Center to Lamar, Colorado, a Walmart Megastore. 32,152 pounds, 201 miles. So let's get underway. We're in the DOMS 3079. So this shouldn't take really too long, I'm not suspecting. At the end of Black Friday is when we start what we call chaos at work. It'll be 5 11-hour days. I'll have Wednesdays and Sundays off, so hopefully I can still get the videos out to y'all. It'll probably be rather tough, but we'll get it done somehow. Last year I had the weekends off. I don't have them this year because I gotta work Saturdays. So Wednesdays and Sundays. Turn right. I'll have off. And try to get videos done then for y'all. That'll end around Christmas time, so hopefully we won't have any complications like they decided to do last year. Throw a bunch of MET out at everybody. They can't keep everybody working right now, so I don't know what they expect out of peak this year, so.
Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
But, you know, that's how that's going to play out, so just bear with me. And like I said, I hope everyone's doing well. Hope your friends and family are all well. And welcome again to the new subscribers. Glad to have you aboard. Oh, gosh. Really? Yep. Cross that line. It's a done deal. Stupid traffic, they can't see that I'm stopped. Oh, wait a minute, what am I thinking? Oh, I did learn something last night that after Texas, SES is ringing Montana finally. That'd be a really nice addition. The roads. have the Alaska map in. Also, might have to repay for this truck, but that's okay. I'll do it. Dom's redone his truck and everything else, so not too worried about it. It's a good truck. Like it a lot. That's why I still drive it. I hope with the new framework that he's bringing out, touches. This is the bait, I guess. And everybody's waiting for the final touches. So he releases the truck, and boy, it's a really good product. About the Rollins though, but I'd really like to have that truck because of all the interior options and stuff like that. And just the truck itself. AI. the Midwest Territories map. Got Alaska, so we'll have pretty much almost every map out there. And now ProMods does not play well with Canada Dream, so that's not going to happen because I like to drive Canada every now and then. Just like I like to drive Mexico. I don't do it with y'all because you're talking a 2-hour video there. Y'all don't watch him that long anyway, and I ain't hating. Okay, so I gotta go up here. Because this time I got the weigh station. Some of the roads.
Turn left.
So that's how that's gonna work. Maybe after this run, I'll bring Viper's truck back out for a little while. Like I said, there's only like 3 trucks I really drive a lot. And that's Viper's, Dom's, and Rude's right now. And like I said, you know, you buy the Rollins truck and that'll pretty much take care of all the 389s, except for Vipers. Like I said, I won't ever get rid of Vipers. And I guess when Dom releases his truck, T680. drop this load off before I go and load in the
After 100 yards, turn left.
Arizona map module, which I can see and make sure that SCS hasn't
turn left.
Upgraded the T680, because that's a bad looking truck as far as good. Kenworth's redesign is really nice. Yesterday, hope y'all enjoy it. I know I enjoy it. about that T680. Thought about taking out Jazzy's mods and just running with the stock SES mod for traffic and just upgrading it, you know, from where it is to make it a little heavier. the variety, I guess is a good word for it, that Jazzy has. And their buses definitely, SES's buses definitely leave a lot to be desired. Today, me, myself, and I. Don't.
Keep left. After
I know
50
what
yards,
the cause
left.
Of it is, but.
Turn left.
Ain't much I can do about that right now. Not looking forward to, gotta go to work on Thanksgiving, and then turn around, work on Black Friday and Saturday afterwards, but it's till 6 o'clock at night. My bad. I'm gonna take my pills here. Morning and evening. Keeps me regular. Keeps my blood sugar where it needs to be. Blood pressure, cholesterol. Oh. Stupid man, I had the brakes on. Because I'm trying to get this medication down my throat. Take it out of neutral, stupid. Or put it in neutral. When you set the brake. I I know, I'm kind of in the way. My bad. Give me a green light. Now, this is funny. It's the green and the red. It doesn't balloon out as bad as the yellow does. Exhausted I am because I still got to maintain a household. All right.
You have reached your destination.
Yep. We here. Safe and sound. Go find a place to sleep. Alright, that's gonna do it for... It'll be good enough for me. Alright, let's get this thing unloaded. Okay, we had an upfront rate of 229 miles, 12 hours and 39 minutes to deliver. 42.4 gallons of fuel used for this. this run. Okay, don't forget to hit the subscribe, like, and the bell for future notifications of future videos. That's gonna do it for this one. Take care of yourself. Take care of each other. Until next time, bye.